Hello, my name is Emerson. I use they, them pronouns, and welcome to my channel. Today, I'm going to be doing a little doll finds video, a like collective haul of dolls that I've found over the past like couple of months. Every doll I've gotten has been either thrifted or like on sale or on clearance, so let's just get into it. The first one. Yup. It's Giant Amaya, or the My Runway Friends Amaya. And she's one that was like 100 doll hairs that I told myself if she ever like lowered in price, I would get her. Because, I mean, she's stunning. Her face is so much more beautiful than the regular sized Amaya, both of them. So my Target clearanced her to $30, and now she's my giant plastic child. You know, all of her limbs move, her ankles do move, her hands. Yeah, she came with a hoodie and a jacket and like a bunch of jewelry and accessories. I love her. She does not fit in my room. She currently stays on my desk chair. My next doll find, this one, I found at a thrift store for $20. A little bit more expensive for a thrift store, but worth the price for her. When I looked her up on eBay, she was anywhere from like 20 to like 50. So, this is an 18-inch vinyl doll by Daisy Kingdom. She's from 1991, so she is 1 year older than me. Wild. And I believe she's called a pansy doll. I'm not quite sure. But they originally came in like a plastic bag, like with the cardboard and plastic. I just think she's so cool. I love her sculpted hair. I love her face. I love her chubby hands and like her little chubby belly and her cute little outfit she's got on. You can see her belly button through. 1991 Daisy Kingdom is printed on the back here. Don't think she came with the stand originally, but I think, whoa, I will keep her on it because it stands her nicely. And I still have to experiment with like American Girl clothes to see if they'll actually fit her. The next doll I found at the thrift store today, actually, and I already took her outfit off, but she had on this like gross Barbie top and this really cute Barbie skirt. I think it's Barbie, I actually don't know. But yeah, here she is. She is a Barbie, I guess. She's Mattel, 2003 Mattel.
She's actually a Flavas doll, which is a short-lived line that Mattel came out with right after Bratz released to kind of compete with them. They wanted to add some diversity and make like a hip-hop line, but they ended up just portraying stereotypes, so the line didn't last very long. This particular character is named Happy D, and this particular doll came in a 2-pack set with her and her boyfriend and a motorcycle. But I think she's super cool, so I actually gave her a little makeover, and if you wait till the end of the video, you get to see her having some fun.
She looks like Cruella de Vil with this hair and her, like, scary face. But I like her articulation. Her legs are like the rubber, but they do bend. And she's also got flat feet. I just thought she was cool. I got her for $2 at a thrift store. A doll I picked up today. Also, this one was on clearance at Home Goods, and it is a fresh doll. This is Mia. I've previously picked up two other fresh dolls at that Home Goods for on clearance. Well, one was. The boy was on clearance. The girl wasn't. The original price of these are only $8, which is better than Target, where they're $12.99. So she was in clearance for six doll hairs. I got her basically to try to repaint her, and I do love her hair. And then the last doll. These are dolls that I've been into, never wanted to collect them because they're kind of bulky, and you can see that one. It's a LalaLoopsy Littles. I think the littles are overall cuter than the big ones, and they don't take up as much space, and Target had them on sale for like half the price. So I picked this one up. What is her name? Beats me. I have the paperwork over here. Lolly Candy Ribbon. That's her name. This is Lolly Candy Ribbon. She came with the most adorable little snail figure, but I put him over on my display. If I wasn't already into LalaLoopsies, I am now. I never owned any of the big ones because they were so big, but I really like the tiny mini ones. And then I found that one, which is like a bug. It's like one of the littles, but like a bug. She's like a little butterfly. And she also goes into like a little fabric cocoon. So they're best friends. So I found her at Target on sale like last week. Then, a couple days ago, I went to the dollar store and I found these. I found these little outfits for the littles that I had just bought at the dollar store for $1.25. This is a little sleep sack. This one's a little towel, like a frog. And this is a little pajama onesie.
Here are some pictures of Lolly Candy Ribbon wearing the new outfits.
That's all three in this little set here. So I have one final doll to add to the doll haul. I found her last week at the thrift store. Pretty sure I like manifested her. And also possibly one of the best doll thrift finds in this video slash in a while. Are you ready? Are you ready? Ready? Bam. So I found this American Girl doll at the thrift store for $10. She's in great shape. I mean, she's in rough shape. She's got a little stain there, a little dirty, but overall, she's in great shape with her like original meat outfit, which I have to wash for sure. And I'm gonna give her a little, you know, just makeover, refresh her, give her a name, a personality, officially welcome her into the family. But this be her. I'm honestly amazed that I found her, because I was just thinking how I wanted to start collecting American Girl dolls again, but only like secondhand because they're expensive and they're big and they take up space. I don't know where I'm gonna put her because my four girls are shoved right over there. This is your new sister! Hi! I'm excited to make her better, make her part of my doll family. She really needs to get washed. That's why I'm like just holding her like this, so. Those are the new dolls that came into my world, into our little doll world here over the past month or so, 2 months. Let me know what you thought of any of these dolls, if you have any or have never seen any of them. But anyway, I hope that you enjoyed this video and I will see you in my next. Bye! Hi, here I am with my vape pen. Let's vape it up. Oh, fuck. So, I'm gonna smoke out of this giant bong. Woo, baby! Hey, whores, here I'm at the gas station.